Here's a frustrating one. You're in Excel, you have a pivot table, and the months and or weekdays are appearing alphabetically instead of in the correct sequence. This question from Jose Antonio today, his pivot table, months down the left-hand side, instead of January, February, March, he has April, August, December, weekdays across the top, instead of Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Monday, Saturday, which is correct alphabetically. Now look, there's two different ways to solve this, but given the fact that we already have the pivot table, for me, it's the 8 clicks to solve the months, 8 clicks to solve the weekdays. Come here to this dropdown. It currently says month or row labels, depending on which layout you have in your pivot table. Open that, choose more sort options. Choose ascending. Look at that, data source order. That's brand new. There'll have to be a new video about that. And then in the lower left-hand corner, more options. Uncheck auto sort. That is required because otherwise first key sort order is grayed out. And then the list of months should be the fifth item in the list, January, February, March. Click OK. Click OK. And the months are now fixed. Same 8 clicks here for this dropdown, which either says column labels or weekday. More sort options, choose ascending, choose more options, unchoose auto sort, and then Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, click OK, and we're back to normal. Why did this happen? It happened because your data is either external to Excel or when you created the pivot table, you checked the box for add this data to the data model. Now, given that the data is likely in the data model, the other way to fix this would be to add two new columns to the table, one for month number and one for weekday number. And then we can come in and manage the data model, choose the month, and under sort by column, we're going to say that we're going to sort the month column by the month number column. You know, but that would have required you to have thought that you're going to have this problem to add the month number, to add the weekday number. And given that Jose Antonio already has this pivot table, it seems to me that it's easiest just to come in here and fix it. Now, that doesn't fix the order of the slicers. If your slicers are in the wrong order, then you definitely want to use the data model setting for sort this column by another column. Check out my new book, Mr. Excel 2022, Boosting Excel. Click that I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that. I want to thank Jose Antonio for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Now, if you love Excel, check out my new courses on the Retrieve platform. They're video courses, but you just type what you're looking for. It takes you right to that spot in the video, and there's a complete transcript in several languages. It's a super fast way to learn.